That's a new sound. Definitely didn't just think that. Okay. I'm okay. What's the price of fame? Yo, what's attracting people to a life of fame? The nights awake, binging, getting blind for days. Would you expect a tidal wave of guys all disguised as mates to try to take a slice of that pie you made? What are you doing? Hey!
There's a lot here. I don't like it.
Opa.
Ah! Oh, he's underneath me.
Is that new?
Gray tax? If you guys knew how much Mountain Dew I drink in a day.
You'd probably be really concerned.
Okay, on to what everybody is here for. The mouse pad giveaway. Alright, so here's what's up. I had the privilege of meeting with some people at RoCat during a event at campus. He gave me some mouse pads so that I could give them away. So, that's where we're at. Right here next to me in just a moment after I finish getting this and killing everybody around me because I am the best of this game. Give me just a second. Say hello to my little friend! Say hello to my little friend. Oh god! Oh please, don't think you're good at this game because I rushed you with a mini. But okay, so we're going to be giving away both of these beautiful mouse pads. Yeah. They are nice and pretty. They come from RoCat, called the Sense, 2mm thin, 400 by 280mm. They are soft, obviously, because they're rolled up in the box, but they are a beautiful. I'm using one right now. It's not the biggest mouse pad out there, but it's got a sick logo. It's nice and pretty. And it works great. Has a really good grip on the back of bottom of it. Works really well. I love it. So there's two ways to get one. The first way is there's gonna be a link in the description of this. It's gonna have a bunch of stuff you can do to get different entries. And that is one way you can be entered to win a mouse pad. The other way is Saturday, April 7th on stream. That day, I'll be giving one out to a subscriber that shows up. So, that is how we are going to do that. Bro, what? What are you doing right now? What is going on right now? Thanks, babe. I really wanted that sky. Oh, is that a blue pump? No way they added a blue pump to this game. I need it. Give it to me. Yeah. Oh, potential victim. Oh my goodness, never mind. You got absolutely pwned. Nothing much you can do. I don't think that poor guy had anything. But yeah, so those are the two ways you can get in on the action. Make sure that you guys leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. That is one of the things that'll give you an extra entry when you're trying to go for the mouse pad. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Twitch. If you want to sub on Twitch, I really appreciate it. I love all my subs. It looks like we're probably going to be calling all of my followers the 200 IQ Club. because I love all of you guys' faces and we make him smart plays out here. So, with that said and that being said, I will see all you guys later. It's been real, never mind. I love all your faces and, yeah. Get out of here. Who are you killing? Who did you think you were gonna kill there, bro? You really think you're gonna take me? You know what they need to add in this game? Well, I'm thinking about it before you guys, if you guys are still here. Anyway, what they should add in this game is a, like a distraction grenade that makes the sound, all it does is make the sound of a chest to attract people to the sound of a chest, and then they just, you could like set traps on it or something. Or a trap that plays the sound of the chest. Like a golden trap. What if they had like a fake chest, like the fake care packages from Call of Duty? That would be so sick. Just have it where like you open up the fake chest, you just lay it down, you open it up and it explodes. That's what it sounds like it's saying to me. Oh, that guy had a half shield. I've yet to use my blue pump. I really want to use my blue pump. What are you looking at, dude? Pro tip, if the guy's not shooting at you, I recommend not shooting at him if you're still known to be in the blue. Like, wait till you're out of the blue before you start engaging on people. What is that? What is that? Shut. Now my cover's blown, dude. Oh God! Dang it! I built that ramp at like the perfect time. I ended up killing myself. Damn. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it. Make sure you like, follow, subscribe, all that good stuff, and make sure you get down in that description if you want to get one of these nice mouse pads. I will see you guys later. It's been a real pleasure of mine. Have a great night, guys.